Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, as you can tell by the title, I'm moving to Tasmania. Just kidding! I wish. But I did go to Tasmania and oh my gosh, it was such an incredible experience. I loved every second of it, although I was ill, but that didn't stop me, mostly. Cue to the video! This is so pretty.
See, I like these roads.
That's so ugly. Tiggy! Hi! Oh, give me a big hug. Can you say hello to the camera?
Say hello to the camera. Say hello.
Hello.
Hey guys, I'm in Tasmania. Yeah. We are on the top. Well, not the top, but we're like mid of Mount Wellington in Tasmania, and it is so amazing. This place is beautiful. Whoa, and that's Zicky there. Hey Zeke, say hi. Can you say hi? Say hi.
You did it.
No, say hi.
You did it.
He doesn't want to say hi. I'm sick, so it's kind of hard to film a lot, even though I'm trying my best. The mountains are amazing. I love it.
Yeah.
Really fancy.
I know, we're high in the car. This is amazing. I wish I was like a vampire from the Twilight series, so I could run through. Hang on. Today we're going to the beach. What are you doing?
Say hello.
Hello. And today we're at the beach. And it's really pretty. It's kind of a gloomy day though. But other than that, it's very pretty. There's Mum. She's taking a selfie. Seagull is like going for a swim. The seagull's swimming. They're all swimming actually.
Sarah.
What? It's cold?
Not too cold actually.
Really? I'll wait till the next one comes in. Maybe. That's really cold. Oh, but it's so cool. I'm in Tasmania. Yay. Okay, bye.
Hell's Kitchen?
It is. I'm looking for it because the thing said Hell's Kitchen. Might not. Hello, it's very cold and tired, but it's really nice.
Tasmania. Where are we? At
I'm going to move here. Moving to Tasmania.
Tasmania now. I don't know where we are.
I'm moving to Tasmania, guys.
When?
Like now.
It's amazing. Isn't it?
In our natural habitat, mountain speaking.
This is actually, this is actually so awesome. And I'm walking backwards, don't know why. It's insane, I love it. It's beautiful. Oh.
I found my father.
Yeah, it's pretty. I know I've said that.
My vocabulary goes down quite a lot when I'm vlogging. I'm just getting ready to take a photo.
This is really cool. We're being very adventurous today and I love it.
And now it's time for food.
We ordered ourselves some calamari and chips.
See this face? Look like I'm happy?
Yeah, you look so happy.
Alright.
We have our food now.
Well, here we are, 7 Mile Beach.
And?
And waiting for your mother. And we're right to go.
Still can't catch
me. Yeah, that worked. Oh no!
Where are we going today, Dad?
7 Mile Beach, right?
Well, this is 7 Mile Beach, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go and enjoy the beach. Bye.
A few words from Sarah.
Hello! Sometimes all you need is a swing on a swing set. Was it everyone's dream as a kid to be able to swing all the way around the whole swing set? Bye! If you enjoyed this vlog, please like and subscribe. It was such a great experience. These vlogs aren't just for you guys, these are for me as well, to look back upon my memories and time adventures and stuff like that. Please stay tuned because I'm going to have some more covers coming very soon, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.